I got some other facts right, but that's what I remember. It's like a very popular case.
How do you find out all these stories?
I like reading about them. They're really interesting.
What website?
No, I watch a YouTuber. The one mom says eats a lot. That's the one I watch. She eats a lot. And then sometimes she leaves descriptions on the case. She used real life names, and so you could obviously Google, and it is true. I Google some of them. She was talking about how Ted Bundy, you know, killed a lot of women. You know his upbringing?
Hmm?
Upbringing.
Upbringing, what does that
mean? Of Ted Bundy.
Huh?
Ted Bundy.
10 of them?
Ted Bundy,
the name.
Yes, the serial killer.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know how he was, like, raised?
Uh-huh.
So apparently, his grandmother acted... Okay, so his mom got pregnant when she was, like, a teenager, right? And so... The teenager wasn't ready with this responsibility,